Welcome guys to Wolfenstein New Order. I had to restart the videos and it takes too long, so yeah. I deleted the last video because it got stuck. So yeah. By the way, it did skip a little on the thing. And it's not my fault. I can't fix it. Sorry for that, so yeah. Sorry about that. Yeah, I got like for some reason I got stuck there. You can look at the beginning if you want. It's just a cutscene, that's all it is. But if you want, you can search it on the internet. Yeah, this is Wolfenstein in New Order. Lots of concentration. By the way, I'm doing it on the easiest difficulty because this game is hard. I mean, I struggled at parts.
Death at the gates again. Hell in my name. Can't greet you today. I have a war to win.
By the way, guys, this is a very long game. So yeah, expect a lot of videos. So expect a whole lot of videos. Probably like a 20-part video, maybe. But yeah, it's a hard game.
Can't handle the cold, clean, freaky. Thank you.
played this before, but my friend has. I let him play before I have. Yeah. Oh crap. Whoa, what is it? Get out of here. You're not here for me, are you? Stay out from me. Good cutscene.
Fergus, what's your status?
Well, quick. We've got a skit of this bad wood over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hell beast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
Same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? They try to wire, flash your lights. Blasco, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. I'm really fucking trapped in here. But if you go out, there's a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small, I'm sure they're worth a bugger all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Okay. Yeah. That was a good one. I'm gonna get this done. Good at this game because I played Doom before. I'm not gonna do a recording unless you guys wanted me to, but I might do Doom. Douchebags. You stay away from my friend. Whee! Cutting.
We cannot. So, I want you to move your way over into the those trenches and take the next end.
Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover and fire from here.
Got it.
Now, I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from my position.
I don't know why, but I just wanted to cut in for a second. But for some reason, the guy kept, like, the voice was cutting out a couple times, and you wanted them to hear what he was saying. I was like, what's happening? Jesus. Similar, except different time period. This seems like a very advanced game. I know, this game is very advanced. But yeah, this seems like a very advanced gun. The game, but he didn't tell me, like, what happens and all that. Just about the guns and stuff like that. Oh god, that scared the living crap out of me. Oh Jesus Christ, man. All Jim jump scares, and this isn't even a scary game. Oh god, get the frick off me. Little douchebag. Ooh, nice dance there. Okay, guys, I'm deciding I'm going to end the video here. So I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys.